Well, check this out. I have my skinning shed in shape for the season. However, how long it will stay this way, who knows? Right now, looks pretty dang good.